Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wen. Here is the question. A squared plus B squared minus 8C equals 6 has no integer solution. How to prove this? The basic idea is the following. If this equation has a integer solution, then we can find a contradiction. For any integer z, we have this result. What does this mean? Any integer divided by 4, you have 4 possible remainders, 0, 1, 2, 3. Any integer, you can rewrite as this kind of forms. 4n plus 0, 4n plus 1, 4n plus 2, 4n plus 3. Must be one of these 4. Consider z squared. What are we doing? Because here we have a squared and b squared. Both a, b are integer. Z squared, the first number squared, that's 16n squared. Then second number square, and so on. This implies z square divided by 8, we only have 3 possible remainders. Check one by one now. 16n squared divided by 8, the remainder is 0. You have 16 and 8 divided by 8. This is divisible by 8. The remainder is 1. Then remainder is 4. Then remainder 9 divided by 8. The remainder is 1. So we only have 3 possible remainders. If this equation has a integer solution. For example, if A, B, and C are solutions for this given equation, we want to find a contradiction. Simplify this given equation. We move negative AC to the right-hand side. We have a squared plus b squared equals 8 times c plus 6. Let's consider the left-hand side. A squared plus b squared. Based on this result, any integer square only has 3 possible remainders. 0, 1, 4. If z squared divided by 8. The left-hand side divided by 8 because it is a sum of 2 integer squares. The remainder should be a combination of sum of 2 of those numbers. If first one is 0, second one is 0, we have 0. The remainder is 0. If 0 is the remainder for a squared. 1 is the remainder for b squared. A plus b, the remainder divided by a, should be 1. If 1 is the remainder for both a squared and b squared, the sum should be 2. If the first one is 0, second one is 4, remainders, sum should be equal to 4. if first one is 1, second one is 4, the remainder should be 5. Those 5 are all possible remainders for a squared plus b squared if a and b are integers. Check the right-hand side. AC plus 6 divided by 8. The first AC is divisible by 8 because C is an integer. The remainder for the first part is 0. 0 plus 6, the remainder for the right-hand side is 6. Comparing both signs, because they are equal. Right-hand side, the remainder divided by 8 is 6. The left-hand side, all possible remainders are here without 6 because they are equal. This implies it is impossible. This is a contradiction. Therefore, we claim a squared plus b squared minus 8c equals 6 has no integer solution. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.